Okay, so I'm gonna start up here just a little bit and then you're gonna walk up on me. Oh, well, I'm gonna try to get up to the top of this hill here. And I gotta tell you, it's a lot of work. But what I'm finding is, if I just pace myself and get up to the top, it's a lot easier than trying to rush myself. And you know, this is a lot like creating your own online course for distance education. My name is Brian Palmiter, and I happen to be one of the DE mentors for the San Diego Continuing Education Center.
And our job
is to hopefully help you create a course online quickly, efficiently, through some of the steps that I've learned. So let's continue our walk. One of the things that I noticed when I started back in April of 2020 was that there's a lot of material. And how do I get these classes online quickly and efficiently? And I haven't had the luxury of teaching the same classes over and over where I just get to update material. I have to literally create them from scratch. So what I'm gonna do is take you through a process. This is a good place to take a break. And I'm going to show you some of the tricks that I've learned about taking a course and turning the textbook into an online format. This is going to consist of three things. We're going to deal with your course outline of record. We're going to deal with your academic calendar and your publisher materials that are digital that are available to you. We're going to start there. We're going to get all of this information together, and then we're going to actually build a course. We're going to go through a set of using a spreadsheet and so forth to kind of plot this all out. The course outline of record will give you what the objectives of the course are. The academic calendar will help us plot for the holidays and different things that are coming up, and plan out kind of a chunking method of the course. And then we'll deal with the publisher material. What do you have? Do you have test banks available? Do you have interactive material and so forth? We're going to go through this and then figure out what we got to develop. The good news is we're going to get up to the top of that mountain. We're going to overcome this together. And not just me, we've got a whole group of people here to help assist you on this journey. One of them being my co-teacher in this class, Ingrid Greenberg. And I'll introduce you to her. She's been a fantastic resource even for myself in different aspects of online training. So what do you say? Let's go ahead and get started.